This is the CBS Overnight News.
Welcome to the Overnight News. I'm Michelle Miller. The United Nations has issued a warning to the Iraqi forces closing in on the city of Fallujah. Beware civilian casualties. The UN says up to 400 Iraqi families have been rounded up by ISIS gunmen